Found out, we're gonna use this track to calculate the coefficient of restitution between these two cars colliding, and then we are going to calculate the angular velocity, and they're going around this loop right here, and that's pretty much it.
Go ahead.